Bias Video Lesson.
Today, we're going to learn about the different control methods that are available to you to help you to prevent an unwanted pregnancy.
After seeing the video, we hope you better understand how birth control works.
Birth control methods can help you plan, prepare, and space. Pregnancies can greatly reduce the chances of having an unplanned pregnancy. The various methods of birth control. You will see how each method works, their advantages and disadvantages, and their possible side effects. Birth control methods work in many ways. Some prevent fertilization from occurring. Others prevent the egg's release from the ovary or prevent the egg from reaching the sperm. Some birth control methods prevent sperm from getting in the vagina, while others kill sperm or keep sperm from reaching the uterus. Certain methods may change the lining of the uterus so the egg cannot attack.
Prevent a pregnancy. One of it are a lot of people, while they're having a sex, is they're gonna use condom just to avoid pregnancy. And the second one is, while they are having a sex and if they forgot to use condom, the girl or the other girl will not letting the will not let the sperm cell enter to their internal body. Like after the sperm cell enters into their vagina, they are not going to let the sperm cells enter into their inner organs, like like their fallopian tube, just to make the reason of why the baby makes, because of if the sperm cell and the egg cell meet, that would be the causes of the pregnancy.